It's Tuesday, September 4th, 2012. I'm Thomas Ricker. And this episode will self-destruct in 90 seconds. It's official. Apple is holding its iPhone 5 event next Wednesday, September 12th. And in case there was any shadow of a doubt over the next iPhone's name, the invite Apple sent out this morning very prominently displays the number 5 as a shadow. Rumor has it the iPhone 5 will have a taller screen, smaller dock connector, and support for LTE. And as for the elusive iPad mini, that will be announced at a separate event in October. And in more somber news, more than 1 million Apple device IDs were leaked onto the internet. According to known hacktivist Operation AntiSec, over 12 million so-called UDIDs were grabbed from an FBI laptop, along with full names, addresses, and cell numbers. Though AntiSec seems to have no real demands, it does raise the bigger question of why the FBI has more than 12 million Apple device IDs. However, later this afternoon, the FBI said there's no evidence any FBI laptop was compromised or that the agency ever obtained this data in the first place. And finally, the little green f***ers and Angry Birds will finally have a game of their own. As the name suggests, Bad Piggies will let you play the other side of this so far three-year-long war of attrition. Developer Rovio has been hinting at a pork-first game ever since the beginning. It's promising a, quote, unique gameplay experience, but so far nothing has been shown. Bad Piggies is due out on September 27th for iOS, Android, and Mac, and shortly thereafter for every device on the planet. And that's it for today's top stories. Has it been 90 seconds?